Welcome to Health Bulletin. The term Disease X was coined by the World Health Organization during a 2018 review of their R&D blueprint, a strategic plan to prioritize research and development for diseases that pose a public health risk. The objective was clear: to acknowledge the potential of an unknown pathogen, which can cause a serious international epidemic. Disease X represents the need to prepare for a pathogen that could be as unpredictable as it is devastating. WHO also warned that Disease X could be 20 times deadlier than COVID-19. In response to all this looming threat, global leaders and health organizations have begun to mobilize resources. Millions are being funneled into research, vaccine development, and pandemic preparedness. The mission is daunting but clear: to stay one step ahead of Disease X. Scientists are digging into the family trees of viruses to predict which one might cause the next big pandemic, known as Disease X. Now, a new study involving scientists from the Universities of Edinburgh and Liverpool and Peking University in China has found 70 virus groups that pose the greatest risk, which will help to get a step closer to figuring out Disease X. But the question arises: how do scientists narrow down virus groups? And why does the virus family tree matter? What does this mean? Do you know viruses carry genetic code in form of RNA? Like the ones causing the common cold or COVID-19, are responsible for most epidemics or global pandemics. By studying their family history, we can learn more about how they evolved and how likely they are to cause significant outbreaks. Now let's come to the point. How do we track down Disease X from among so many viruses? So researchers at the University of Edinburgh looked at the history of 743 different RNA viruses. From among so many viruses, their investigation encompassed all known species capable of infecting humans. Classification of viruses: those transmitted from animals to humans, but not among humans and human transmissible variants. Researchers, through meticulous analysis of virus data, the researchers have made a fascinating discovery that draws a clear line between viruses that can spread among humans and those that remain confined to animals. They found that viruses capable of jumping to humans often have distinct differences from those that are purely animal-bound. The real concern for epidemics arises when viruses within the same family, which are already capable of human transmission, begin to evolve. While the study recognizes the continuous danger from animal-only viruses and the chance of brand new pathogens emerging, it also highlights an encouraging path for keeping an eye on potential pandemics. By prioritizing viruses with ancestral ties to existing human pathogens with epidemic potential, researchers aim to streamline the daunting task of identifying Disease X amidst the vast array of RNA viruses. Professor Mark Woolhouse, an expert in infectious disease epidemiology at the University of Edinburgh, emphasizes the importance of understanding ancestry and the dynamics of epidemics. He recommends focusing efforts on virus lineages that have a tendency to be transmitted to humans can significantly narrow the search for Disease X. He said, "Viruses without the right ancestry don't seem to cause epidemics. Out of potentially huge numbers of mammal and bird viruses in circulation," he says, "we should concentrate on the ones that are related to existing human viruses with epidemic potential." This research narrows the search for the next Disease X enormously. As the world remains vigilant against the threat of global pandemics, understanding the evolutionary history of viruses becomes a key instrument in our public health preparedness toolkit. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more health news and updates. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the latest in medical breakthroughs and health alerts.